The king is dying. His sickness is the most rare in all the land, and every healer in the kingdom is yet unable to remedy it. It seems the only cure is a scarce plant, silver holly, found only at the bottom of the remotest caves. The royal physician will need a bushel of them to make an elixir strong enough to heal the king, as he is so far gone. But who will travel the kingdom and descend into these dangerous caverns in search of the herbs?
Ah, you're the so-called adventurer who's meant to find a cure for the king. Sent you my way, did they? Yes, well, you don't look like much. Bit green. Not sure what they saw in you, but seeing's not my job. Blacksmithing is, if it weren't obvious. The name's Killian. It seems I'm to help you on your way. I suppose you'll need a horse to set off. I'll have the stable master bring round a few mares to choose from. Not a bad choice. I see you've an eye for horses. Might just be something to you after all. By the way, I'm building a new forge and in need of a few materials. You see any of these supplies in your travels, it'll help me get the shop back up and running. Go on then. You've a long road ahead of you. back in town, are you? And look at these materials you've brought. Should be the strongest forge this side of the Grimoire Mountains. Well now, this is more like it. I'll finally catch up on that backlog of orders. Now, as I promised, I can craft you anything your little heart desires. I find that bombs come in rather handy. Ah, now that's a proper bomb.